The Buffalo, New York supermarket where 10 black people were killed is set to reopen tomorrow. It has been 2 months since the deadly shooting that police say was racially motivated. The community gathered today to remember the victims and employees impacted. Neighbors have dealt with not only losing beloved community members, but not having another grocery store in the neighborhood that is considered a food desert.